difference?
Yeah, for sure. I watched a lot of all of them, really. Roger, obviously, I was always looking at his backhand, the way he hits it. I always tried to kind of copy him and just build my game like and play like he does. You know, aggressive coming in. He was always not afraid to kind of go for his shots and close the point at the net. And I feel like that kind of just watching him do that so much kind of built my personality that way on the court. And I try to do the same.